लग्नाचे दागिने म्हणजे श्रीमंत पेशवाई दागिने, नाशिकचे सुप्रसिद्ध सराफ मयूर अलंकार सराफ।
ताज्या बातम्यांसाठी नाशिक न्यूजच्या यूट्यूब चॅनलला सबस्क्राइब करा आणि बेल आयकॉनला प्रेस करा।
नाशिक जिल्ह्यातील विद्यार्थ्यांना आंतरराष्ट्रीय स्तरावरील उच्च शिक्षण मिळावे या उद्देशाने शाळेचे चेअरमन केन केंद्रे यांनी 2017 ग्लोबल इंटरनॅशनल स्कूल आणि ज्युनियर कॉलेजची स्थापना केली। सुरुवातीस काही विद्यार्थ्यांची संख्या असलेल्या या शाळेने अल्पावधीतच दर्जेदार शिक्षणामुळे इतकी झेप घेतली की आज घडीला 2000 जास्त विद्यार्थी या ठिकाणी शिक्षण घेत आहेत। सगळ्या पालकांना परवडणारी फी आणि क्वालिटी एज्युकेशन हे या शाळेचे मुख्य वैशिष्ट्य आहे। विद्यार्थ्यांच्या सर्वांगीण विकासासाठी आवश्यक असणाऱ्या सर्व गोष्टी या ठिकाणी उपलब्ध करून दिल्या जातात। कुठल्याही गोष्टीची तडजोड न करता लहानपणापासूनच विद्यार्थ्यांना ग्लोबली कसे पुढे नेता येईल यासाठी विशेष लक्ष दिले जाते। शाळेची भव्य इमारत, डिजिटल क्लासरूम्स, प्लेग्राउंड, लॅब, लायब्ररी, स्पोर्ट्स, म्युझिक, कल्चरल ऍक्टिव्हिटीज, अनुभवी आणि तज्ज्ञ शिक्षक यामुळे शाळेचे आंतरराष्ट्रीय स्तरावर नाव प्रथम क्रमांकावर घेतले जाते। दरवर्षी शाळेचा निकाल 100% असतो। शिक्षणाव्यतिरिक्त इतर ॲक्टिव्हिटीजमध्ये सुद्धा विद्यार्थ्यांचा सहभाग असतो। निसर्गाची जपवणूक आणि ज्ञान या गोष्टी अगदी लहानपणापासूनच या ठिकाणी मुलांना शिकवल्या जातात। ग्लोबल इंटरनॅशनल स्कूल अँड ज्युनियर कॉलेजचे चेअरमन केन केंद्रे, इंटरनॅशनल डायरेक्टर बॉब अँडरसन यांच्या मार्गदर्शनाखाली शाळेची उत्तरोत्तर प्रगती होत आहे। शाळेची प्रवेश प्रक्रिया ही सुरू झालेली असून नर्सरी ते 12वी CBSE पर्यंत आजच आपले प्रवेश निश्चित करा। तर आज आपण शिक्षणाच्या वेगळ्या वाटा या बातमीपत्रात दिंडोरी रोडवरील ग्लोबल इंटरनॅशनल स्कूल अँड ज्युनियर कॉलेजबद्दल माहिती जाणून घेणार आहोत।
माय नेम इज केन केंद्रे। आय हॅव स्पेंड 25 इन अमेरिका by studying MBA and doing multiple businesses, and have come back to India and wanted to start a school where students will be able to learn a practical education at most affordable price. And that was the reason we launched Global International School, CBSE affiliated school in 2017, where we are teaching the students from nursery to 12th grade. We started with few hundred students, now we have 2000 students in our campus, and our focus is to teach entrepreneurship coaching classes right from the 6th grade onwards so that our students become job givers and not job seekers for tomorrow. We also teach the coding from 6th grade onwards to all our students so that they can get ready for tomorrow jobs in IT industry. And also we focus on 21st century skills so that they can grab any opportunity worldwide in any country, in any company. On top of that, we also teach our students sustainable goals, which are 17 of them set by United Nations, so that we can leave this earth, this country in better condition than what we got. This is the purpose we launch Global International Schools. And we have been happily teaching our students to fulfill their dreams.
Namaste. Myself, Binsey Robin Vargas, principal of Global International School and Junior College. In Global International School and Junior College, we mainly focus on the quality of education. From the start of the day, from the first period to the last period, what all teaching learning activities are happening in the school, we do broadcast to the parents through Excellence in Educational Daily Report. We mainly emphasize on the 21st century skills and the NEP. We do follow the NCERT curriculum. For every lesson and for every subject, we do have the educational-based learning outcome. That is one of our specialty. Admissions are open from nursery to 12th. Those who are looking for a quality education, always the doors of Global are open for it. Thank you.
Hello, my name is Mohit Sanjay Guzar from Global International School from 10th grade. And of course, we learn with a great learning experiences with great mix of academics and fun activities, in which we are having 15-acre lush green campus with an outdoor area called Nature's Classroom, where we learn with nature, with unique experiences. And we also learn critical thinking and 21st century skills, including entrepreneurship, which teaches a student how to control a business, how to run a business, or how to start a business. We are having one common motto. Instead of job seeker, be a job giver.
Hello everyone, my name is Anand Narendra Jain. I'm from Global International School. Today, I'm studying in grade 5th. I'm here from the day 1. I'm the gold medalist of Global International School. I'm very happy to be here. For co-curricular activities and other activities like sports, dance, music, we have many other things like swimming, archery, horse riding, mountain trekking, etc. For indoor games, we have carom, chess, table tennis, etc. For dance, they don't only teach us dance on Bollywood songs, they also teach us Indian classical dance, Kathak. For music, they teach us tabla, songs, and guitar and many other instruments. I'm so proud to be in Global. Our international director is Mr. Bob Anderson, sir. He comes here every year and he teaches us value education, 21st century skills and stories and lessons from Bhagavad Gita. I'm once again so happy and proud to be in Global International School and Junior College.
रवी कोट्टेवार, नाशिक न्यूज, नाशिक.